22 detainees have been questioned by police over Wednesday night's riot at Sydney's Villawood Detention Centre. The federal government says those involved will feel the full force